Hi, I'm Bobby Kohel, and this is Things to Do with a Pen. First of all is the obvious one. You can write or draw with it. Now, next of all, these things are very annoying if you click the backs of it. You get the point. Now next, if you unscrew the cap, and then take it out, it works as a rocket that doesn't go very far, or a shooter. So, then if you take the spring out, and then with this part of the pen, push on the back, you have these two things. This is the thing that keeps this in place. But if you use this and put a spring in it, and then you twist, it hurts, and you can see the mark there. So, and lastly, you can take this thing out, put this thing in the pen, and then flick on it. And it acts as a shooter. Well, I'm Bobby Kohel, and you just saw Things to Do with a Pen.